person. How many are remaining there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So again give 1, 1 to each person. 1, 1, 1, 1. So each child get how many chocolates here? 1 plus 1, 2, 2, 2, 2. So each person get 2 chocolates. This is nothing but a division. This can also be do like repeated subtraction. So distribute these 8 chocolates to each children first. Each. I have 8 chocolates. I want to distribute to 4 children first. 1 chocolate only. Means 4 chocolates. 8 minus 4 how much? 4. Again these 4 chocolates I want to give to 4 children. Again 4 minus 4. How much? 0. So this is nothing but a repeated subtraction. This is called division also. So but this is a lengthy process. That's why we introduce divisions. Terms we used in division. First one, dividend, divisor, quotient and the remainder. What is a dividend? The number which is divided is called the dividend. The number, which number we are dividing, that is called the dividend. Divisor, the number which divides is called the divisor. With which number we are dividing, that is called the divisor. Quotient, the number which is the result of the division is called the quotient. Remainder, if there is any number left over, it is called the Now look this example children. 54 divided by 6. Divide 54 with 6. Do you know 6 table? 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54. How many times we will get 54 in 6 table? 9 times. So 6 nines are 54. Subtract 54 minus 54, 0. Here 54 is the dividend, 6 is the divisor, 9 is the quotient and 0 is the remainder. Here we will make a formula. Dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Look here in this example, what is the dividend? 54 equal to what is the divisor? 6 into quotient 9 plus remainder 0. 6 into 9 how much? 54. 54 plus 0? 54. So here we get the dividend. The points are here children. Look, when a number other than 0 is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. For example, 24 divided by 24. 24 ones are 24. So the quotient is 1. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. If you divide any number with 1, the quotient is the number itself. 45 divided by 1, 45 is the quotient. When a 0 is divided by any number other than 0, the quotient is 0. For example, 0 divided by 83 equal to 0. Look children, some divisions are here. First one, 27 divided by 3. This also can write like this, 27 divided by 3. In 3 table, how many times we get 27? Say 3 table children, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27. We get 27 9 times 3 9. divisor, quotient, remainder. Now next one, 40 divided by 5 means in 5 table how many times we get 40? Say 5 table, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40. So 5 8 times 40. 40 minus 40, 0. Next, 7. 42 divided by 7. In 7 table, how many times we get 42? Say 7 6 are 42. 7 6 are 42. 42 minus 42, 0. Next, 20 divided by 4. In 4 table, how many times we get 20? 4 5s are 20. 20 minus 20, 0. Next, 72. In 8 table, 72 how many times? 8 9s are 72. 72 minus 72, 0. Here in all these problems, we get the remainder 0. If do this sum, 36 divided by 5. In 5 table, 36 how many times? 36 is there in 5 table, children? No. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40. Here, but we have 36. This is between 35 and 40. 36 is between 35 and 40. Division means repeated subtraction. Here we have to subtract number. So always take the lesser number. That means always the number you are choosing is less than the dividend. So here what is the lesser number? Dividend is 36. Which number we have to choose here? 35 or 40? Which is the lesser than dividend 36? 35. So how many times? 7 times. 5 sevens are 35. 36 minus 35. 6 minus 5, 1. 3 minus 3, 0. So the remainder is 1. Okay, children?